Hello guys, good morning. We are in Andorra, the capital of Andorra, in Andorra the Ville. And we have two more high mountain passes to check, and then we're gonna cross to France. Yummy breakfast in Andorra mountains. Take a look at the scenery, huh? Not bad. So guys, it's snowing now. It's not raining anymore, and I think this is the end of the road because of this avalanche. The road is closed, so I think I'm gonna turn around now. So we have a second tuck and we're gonna try to cross on this side. Let me see how it is. Okay guys, now we need to go down in the town and go on the other side to France, but I don't know if you can see on the camera, raining, snowing, it's gonna be interesting. So guys, from here is starting this mountain pass which is going to France. We are very lucky again because as soon as we took this road it started to rain. Hopefully it's not gonna last too much. So like I said so many times, we cannot choose the weather, so we're gonna try to enjoy it. And that's it. But this Andorra, it's a magical place. Everything well fitted on his own place, everything is nice, it's clean, it's how it's supposed to be. We are at elevation of 2000 meters. So we're gonna take not the tunnel, but the pass. Yes. The tunnel starts somewhere there below. But we are not going by the tunnel. We're gonna enjoy this beautiful road. Guys, we are arriving at the top. This is Pur de Invalida, 2400 meters above sea level. Now the weather is better behind us in Andorra than it is in France. Now we are going down on the other side, on the French side. It's only 2 degrees Celsius. It is snowing like Christmas is coming. are crossing to France. So they didn't check our papers. We are officially in France. Every 5 or 10 meters, you change direction, and we are going. It's again start to rain, but the scenery is nice, the road is nice, not very crowded. We only meet 2 bikers a few minutes ago. and the road is coming here and is going over there. You will see now the bikers coming. Guys, we arrived at the town of Quillan because the rain was chasing us all day. And take a look at that. In 5 to 10 minutes it will rain again. And I don't want any more rain. So we took a room in this nice French house. I'm gonna spend the night here. Nice little French room. How many times we come to this part of French? Let's have something authentically from France. Okay, here is the bathroom. See if I can find the light. Typically French, but it's more than what we need for tonight. All right, ciao guys.